poverty plagues every country on earth. I'm Robert Lawrence Kuhn. I've watched China closely for decades. China has announced it has eliminated extreme poverty, but that's not enough. The country aspires to bring everyone to common prosperity by the year 2050. How to achieve that? For example, how did people avoid the severity of the pandemic? Why did a Shanghai doctor travel to serve people in Tibet? Join me on the journey, on the road to common prosperity.